This is my favorite thing to do with castles.
What did he do?
How mad is this guy gonna be once his castle breaks?